All the cells in your body are filled with proteins performing all kinds of functions that make up the basis for your traits.
Okay, but where does the protein originally come from?
Right, so we finally come to the whole point of this, right? It comes from the genetic instructions inside the cells of your body. Inside the nucleus, you have two copies of your genome, one from mom and one from dad. 6 billion letters of information.
That sounds like a lot of information. How does it get turned into something else, though?
Well, this is when it's time for us to think about our genome book again. Not like just a book, but a book of recipes. You've got lots of recipes to make up who you are. We don't need all of them right now. We just want to focus on blood type. So I may have the blood type recipe for type A, and you have the blood type recipe for type B. Maybe a better way of doing this is to actually go ahead and, you know, get a real recipe out here.
We'll
be pretty audacious about this. And I want to give you this example of a recipe that, Lauren, this was a recipe from your grandmother.
Okay.
Let's start simple with the recipe we see here. What food is this most likely going to make? Now, I'm going to read out the recipe really quick. Our measurements are very American-centric, so we're not using the scientific metric system here. But we're going to take our first 6 ingredients and mix them well. A cup of butter, 4 eggs, a cup of milk, 2 cups of sugar, 2.5 cups of flour, a teaspoon of baking powder, and we're going to mix it all together. And as one of our later ingredients, we're going to have 1 tube of blue icing. We'll pour this into a pan and bake at 375 degrees Fahrenheit for 20 minutes. Then we'll remove it from the pan, cool, and then we can add our icing. So tell me, what food is this likely a recipe for?